If you believe that you control the direction of your company for even a second, you are wrong. Your company is, the direction of your company is controlled by your customers, by your clients, by the people that are paying you. You do not control the direction of your company. Your investors do not control the direction of your company. Your company is controlled by those who are using your products, are using your services. And if they want something different, they will tell you. And if you can provide that, they will stay with you. If you can't provide that, they will go away. Amazon, back in the 90s, sold something called books. Books were like a Kindle without batteries. But they sold, the first thing they ever did was sell books. And their first slogan was Earth's Biggest Bookstore. And that's what they were designed to do, sell books. And then someone said, you know, I wish I could buy everything else as easy as I buy books from Amazon. And Amazon listened, they said, okay, we'll sell everything. Amazon is one of the largest retailers out there today because they listen to their audience. Okay, you want something more? We'll sell you that. And, you know, if you believe that you're running your company and you're controlling direction, you're going to fail. Listen to your audience. When there's a tsunami, you know, 1,000 miles out to sea, and there's an earthquake, and it causes a tsunami, animals know it. Seven, 8, 9 minutes, 10 minutes before it happens. And they run away. We're the idiots sitting there going, oh, look at the pretty wave. You know, we're the ones doing that. Animals are gone. They call that listening to the wind. You know, and I think if we did a better job of listening to the wind, we wouldn't have to look at these metrics so much and figuring out everything to 1/1 billionth of 1%. We'd just go out and do it. And we'd listen to the wind a little more. I think we might want to work on doing that a little bit better.